Poland may be known for its breathtaking Tatra Mountains, world-class vodka, and deep-rooted history, but the nation is rapidly carving out a new identity on the high seas, luxury yacht building. At the heart of this transformation is Sunreef Yachts, a shipyard based in Gdansk that has steadily become a powerhouse in eco-luxury maritime design. And now, with the unveiling of the Sunreef NEXT concept, the company is making waves that reach far beyond Europe. If the names Rafael Nadal and Fernando Alonso ring a bell, they've already shown their trust in Sunreef by becoming proud owners of their extravagant vessels. But Sunreef isn't content with simply delivering beautiful yachts. They're pushing the boundaries of innovation, sustainability, and design. Enter Sunreef NEXT, an advanced concept that reimagines the brand's existing 60, 70, and 80-foot power and sailing yachts. This new direction is not only redefining on-water luxury, but also integrating futuristic AI-powered green technologies like nothing seen before. One of the headline features of the Sunreef NEXT yachts is the Solar Skin 3.0, a state-of-the-art energy system. Built directly into the hull and superstructure, these high-output photovoltaic panels blend seamlessly with the yacht's dark finishes, offering both aesthetics and sustainability. These aren't your average solar panels. The third generation of Solar Skin operates efficiently at scorching temperatures over 100 degrees Celsius, can handle 20,000 load cycles, and even comes equipped with RFID chips for diagnostics and maintenance. Most impressively, the system uses AI for intelligent yield optimization, adjusting output in real time and performing reliably even in shaded conditions. But technology isn't the only area of innovation. The Sunreef NEXT line is being hailed as a turning point in the yachting industry for its complete rethinking of design, inspired directly from client feedback. Each vessel will now feature a reimagined bow terrace with options like trampolines and integrated sun pads, offering a highly customizable open space lounging area. The flybridge becomes modular, opening up to an ocean lounge, a fold-out private beach club, a feature typically seen only on mega yachts. Now it's available in this new generation of Sunreef vessels, giving owners a luxurious spot to unwind right above sea level. Living quarters have also received a luxurious overhaul. Master suites are now larger, with enough space for rare-at-sea additions like full bathtubs, while kids get their own dedicated bunk bed cabins. Every yacht comes complete with spa-style bathrooms, fitness zones, and even private workspaces, proof that these vessels are designed not just for leisure, but for modern, full-time live-aboard lifestyles. Fold-out terraces, tender docks, and integrated garages and swim platforms are now cleverly built into the structure, maximizing space while maintaining elegance. And when it comes to sustainability, Sunreef is ditching traditional teak decking in favor of durable, eco-friendly materials, although exact details are yet to be revealed. Pricing for the NEXT yachts hasn't been officially released, but the market estimates each vessel will range from $600,000 to several million dollars, depending on the customization level. For the ultra-wealthy, these costs are an afterthought. The real value lies in the innovation and luxury they bring. As the marine industry shifts towards sustainability and smarter design, Sunreef Yachts is leading the way. And with Solar Skin 3.0 and groundbreaking NEXT features, it's clear that Poland is now a serious contender in the world of elite yacht building. The ocean just got a lot more luxurious and a lot more intelligent.